Hello, everybody.
Ni hao.
Hi, konnichiwa.
Hello, 大家好.
Hello, my name is Wensheng Huang.
Ni hao lo ma, ngoi ge miang hai chi mo ge. Hi, I'm Kelly Busquets. I'm an engineer with the Goddard Space Flight Center.
Mabu hai, my name is Tony Arviola, and I work at Langley Research Center.
My name is Kartik Sheth. I'm an astrophysicist working in the Science Mission Directorate.
This is Kenji Miki.
My name is Jenny Staggs.
My name is Steve Sheh. I'm the Associate Administrator for Diversity and Equal Opportunity here at NASA.
안녕하세요. Currently, I'm rotating in as the Communications Lead for NASA's Human Research Program, but I am also a flight controller in Mission Control for the International Space Station.
I'm a research materials engineer.
I'm a program analyst.
I work as a software engineer.
So I work in our Environmental Management Office and our Center Operations Director at Langley Research Center.
I do research on electric propulsion. Electric propulsion is like that really futuristic looking stuff you see in sci-fi movies where the rocket shoots out blue flames.
I came here from Japan long time ago, hoping that I could work for NASA. Actually, this is my favorite picture that I kept near my desk for a long time.
I am a proud American.
I am proud to be an Asian American.
And I am so proud to be a part of the NASA family.
I'm second generation of Vietnamese and Taiwanese descent.
I grew up in the Philippines.
I'm Indian American.
I'm Filipino. Both my parents are from the Philippines.
I come from India.
I continue to ensure my children do not lose touch with their heritage by teaching them the language as well as English.
I am really honored and blessed to be part of an organization that embraces diverse backgrounds.
But never in my wildest dreams did I expect to be working at NASA.
When I came to Johnson Space Center specifically and was able to find that community, it was so nice to kind of have that instant connection.
Space is a very unforgiving environment, and it often takes a very diverse team of people to be able to overcome space challenges.
I'm so grateful for the opportunity to work at an agency where our work benefits the entire world.
So no matter what your background is, I say to you, if you're interested in doing space, there will be a place for you to contribute.
I am profoundly deaf, which makes me a unique person who is a deaf Asian employed at NASA. I had to overcome both language and hearing barriers.
I'm an ambitious woman and I do not let anyone discourage me.
You notice my speaking. I have some speaking problem on top of a Japanese accent. But in NASA, no one care about it. They just care what I'm doing. So it makes me very happy and proud of myself, 100%.
Make sure that you chase passion and not chase success. If you chase passion, success will follow.
Follow your passion and dream and always look to overcome obstacles rather than running away from these.
Visit as many different places as you possibly can. Travel if you can as well. It helps build out perspectives, build out your worldview.
The theme for 2021 Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month is Advancing Leaders Through Purpose-Driven Service.
Thank you for joining us in celebrating Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month.
Happy AAPI Heritage Month. 대단히 감사합니다.
All right, thank you.
안녕.
再见.
Namaste, 와나컴.
Bye-bye, 再见.
안녕. 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 안녕.